Hi. I just wanted to share with you, in case you have forgotten, you are really loved. You are loved a lot. And maybe you don't feel that way. Maybe you feel like, oh, I know I am loved, but I could definitely use some more love. I have love in my life, but it's not quite enough. Or maybe you feel like I have lots of love in my life. I have plenty of love. But there's still an itch in the back of my brain that wants more. Maybe not even more love, but wants more. And I just want to remind you that not only are you loved by friends, family, pets, those in your community, those who you can see immediately in front of you. But you're also loved by the earth herself. You are loved by all flora, the trees, the flowers. You're loved by all fauna. The insects, the birds, the whales, the dolphins. And you're loved by the microbes, and you're loved by the stars. You're loved by the angels. You're loved by the ancestors. You're loved by the galaxies. And you're loved by the universe. And if you could feel, just feel, that love, which is so large and so vast, it's infinite. If you could feel an infinite source of love supporting you, holding you, guiding you, protecting you, sustaining you at every moment. If you could even feel that for one moment, what could you accomplish? Who could you be? What would that look like? If you could just feel for one moment the infinite source of love behind you, around you, within you. You could do anything. You would be free to do what you want to do, be who you want to be. When you know that every time I fall down, I can get right back up immediately because I'm so supported, so loved, so cherished, valued, honored, cultivated. Every snag I hit, every bump in the road, every time I fall down, I can get right back up. And not just get back up, but get back up with joy and enthusiasm and celebration, and get back up better than I was before, knowing every bump in the road, every snag, is allowing me to become better. No matter what it looks like, no matter how hard it is, no matter how long it takes, every challenge is just allowing me, giving me the opportunity to become the next best version of me. And I can do that easily, with joy, with ease, when I know how loved I am by the universe. And maybe love doesn't resonate with you. That's not what you want to feel. Okay, how protected I am by the universe. How desired I am by the universe. And when I say the universe, it's not this impersonal God or the void. All life celebrates you. And I celebrate you. So, to let yourself feel the truth of the matter, to let yourself feel the infinite source of love, the infinite source of guidance, wisdom, nourishment, to allow yourself to feel what's already there. Not to go off in search of the Holy Grail, but just to feel what is already there, all around you, within you, through you, holding you, supporting you, creating you. Just to feel in your body, in your felt experience, not to know it, oh, I'm saying these words and you're hearing these words and saying, yes, I know that, but to feel it in your cells, to know it experientially, how do I do that? How do I feel what's so close, yet feels so far away? And the way that you can feel that love, that support, that guidance, is look at yourself in the mirror, look yourself in the eyes, smile real big, say, honey, you're so loved, because I love you. Sweetie, you're so protected, because I'm with you every second of the day, and I'm only going to take care of you. I'm going to look out for your true best interest all the time. I'm gonna only put nourishing things inside my body. I'm only gonna spend time with people who are healthy for me. And that's me showing you how much I love you, how much I care about you, and how much I'm willing to protect you. You're so protected. You're so safe when you're with me. Other people might not have your best interest in mind, who knows? But with me, who you have with you all the time, you know you're safe. I got your back. Ride or die, I'm with you. And you just look into your eyes and you smile. You get used to smiling. You get used to seeing who you are. You just say, I see you. I see you. I know. I know. It's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I see you. And I love you. The universe wants you to feel as loved as you could possibly desire. The universe wants that for you. And you want that for you. So if the universe wants that for you, and you want that, please know and believe that it's possible. Very possible for you to feel on a daily, moment by moment basis as loved as you could possibly desire. It's possible for you to feel that. love you. I hope you have a great day. Thanks for taking a few minutes with me today to remember how loved we are, and that with that much love, surrounding every movement of your life,